Pitch it. I thought the cables underneath my desk were bad. Let's before I go any further. Nope, don't want to do that. There we go. Options. There we go. I just kind of want to stay here for a little while and check it out. Feels like Boneworks. Obviously Boneworks is pretty much based on this style of game. Mate. It's pretty close out. Right, enough of that. Let's have a little wander around. See, the tracking doesn't like my... Might be some nice work time. That is insane. Oh my god. Sub rate. Yeah, big ass smiley face as well. Mm-hmm. This is ace. Like, this is me lost for like hours now. Playing. What's it with myself? Okay, I'll win. Oh wait, can you actually get to it? Now the big question is, can I break this?
Alyx! How's it looking up there?
It's good, Dad. Metrocop movement is normal. Same for the combine patrols. How's it going in the stockyard?
One combine mini reactor from a shipment of 4,000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see for yourself.
And not only that, someone hacked into the combine construction network.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Oh, also, I spotted the Combine moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
Hmm. That is odd. Well, we'll look into it when we get back.
What is this?
Meet back at the safe house, baby. We'll be there soon.
It looks like...
What is it, Russell?
Would you... Terrific.
Yeah, I'm really enjoying it. Look at this. Empire, watch. Watch, watch, watch. How cool is that? I mean, the detail of it. It's fucking awesome, man. Like, I'll use the black pen. Ah! A girly voice then. There we go. Not a great drawer. What's up, Jake? I am not a great drawer. I've drawn in ages, actually. Kinda do. Yeah. Tell, I used to be a massive fan. Well, so I used to be. Still, I'm kind of a fan. Jacob, 1 second. My son's in the background, just know it's what I'm playing. Dragon Ball Z style anime. There we go. That's cool. So, 1 second, just gotta answer little man. Like goes nuts every time I play a new game on this. So, I think that turned out pretty well. Let's give him some. Green eye. Yeah, that's me. How cool is that? That sells the game for me, just there, that pen. Can you draw on this? No, you can't. Just draw on that. Draw on this. Look at that. Obviously it's glass that you can draw on. On the table. Yeah, just a little bit of detail like that goes a long way. Obviously, I've got to pull this. It hasn't got, you know, like in Boneworks, where if you used to do that, you would push it. See, I was just trying to... It's not colliding with it. Doesn't have that. Detail in the game. I'm trying to text right now, sorry. Right, okay. Right, I'm back. What's that, Empire? They do look a bit better, like visually, but I think Boneworks has definitely captured the realism of it all. Like the feel, the way you grab a gun and stuff, and the way you grab stuff is. This feels like it's there, but you see how your hand's always slightly off it, and you can fade straight through stuff as well. Boneworks, you can't do that. If your arm's in the way, you will get stuck. You know. Visually, it's insane. But this ruins all standard style of gaming for me. I can't play. Boneworks has ruined. What the fuck are you? Hello, fella. was that? Not coffee. I can feed it. Just gave me a shiver. Yeah, it's definitely ruined like all type of standard game gaming on Xbox, gaming on PC. I can't play that 2D gaming. No, they just need to make these type of games from now on. One waypoint or target. I want to draw a mustache on it. I haven't made a light. I need to start playing the game. I'm just like looking at everything. The quality's insane though. Like, that was a four that was on. Like,
Alyx.
It's like playing 4K.
Alyx, are we good?
Yep, they got the reactor. Easy peasy. I'm headed back to the safe house right now to meet Dad. Go. We'll be in touch.
Stay safe.
Now this is out though, hopefully, you know, if you ever played like Gmod or anything like that, hopefully then it makes something like that. That'd be cool. Made a VR Gmod, that'd be really good. Look at the quality of it though, so everything. Just touching everything. There's a pigeon again.
Alyx, over here.
What is it?
This doesn't seem like a routine sweep. Are you sure everything went okay?
100%.
Something's got the CPs riled up.
Keep your head down and be smart.
Say I'm British, this is what we use for self-defense.
I just live here.
Probably anti-citizen. Keep those hands off.
Wait. Don't shoot.
There you see fury in there.
You didn't steal anything.
I don't care. What did you see?
No one! I didn't see anyone!
Dad, I'm taking the transport.
Dad! Hey, wait, no!
That's me out. Hi Jacob, my little lad sit in the other room watching the stream. That's ace. Let's go.
Where are you taking me?
Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there. Stop moving. What is that?
I messed up.
You have been in an accident. Take the headset.
Alyx, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble.
But
they've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Van, to Nova Prospect. And I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
A little
Russell,
bit easier than Boneworks.
Just
Boneworks,
hang on.
I always struggle and jump
I'm almost
in,
there.
So. Scary corridor. textures in this game are just unbelievable.
Exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good luck. There's the main.
Russell, they've got Dad.
Yeah, it definitely.
I know. Cool. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh God.
But the good news is we've got something that
might be to
which
my
is
headset.
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're going to realize that your dad is not going to talk. And when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
his...
Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it. Right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us.
That's cool. Look at this.
Yeah, just grab anything.
Get about.
Anything will do. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls.
There's a point, little man.
Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alyx. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
Nice.
We can do this, Alyx. You got that, didn't you, that I said we could do it? Because we're gonna do it.
Oh,
yeah, we are.
Is that?
I'm with you every step of the way.
That's a head crab. Prepared like a chicken. We'll keep that closed. Is that screw top? It's absolutely frozen. Or not. Oh, this is cool. What do you think so far, Empire? You liking the game? I'm loving it.
Alright, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. aim at something with your hand open. Yep, you're tethered. Now close your hand. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Try catching it. You're attached. Make a grip.
Oh, shit. I've punched on it.
All you've got to do is point your hand at something.
Yeah, I've just done that. Took half my hand off.
Use your hand to target something.
Yeah, it's what's like. I just punched my printer. Took a chunk out of my knuckle.
Excellent. Now make a fist. Got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Now catch it. Boom. Yep. Try again.
Right, I saw
targeted.
A pigeon.
All right, make a fist. Now target something with the rustles. Target it. Close your hand. Try catching it. Make a grip. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Catch it. Just like that. Yep. One more time.
This is ace. Let's
yep, you're tethered. Now close your hand. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. You're on it.
That's
perfect.
How you get
we're
beer.
Done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alyx, up here. You're going to need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go.
Nice.
Right, heading back to the comm room.
DOE gun. I don't think I actually have a holster. You just hold it in your hand. Right, okay.
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good. Great.
Boneworks.
Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me.
So in your back pocket. It over your shoulder. There we go.
Alright, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alyx. Goodbye.
Look at that, it's got your.
Obviously, just so you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alyx? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
One left.
Great.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area. But not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off, then.
I doubt it.
Guy.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know. Multi-tool.
Alyx, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah. The Alyx.
Fucking eight bugs. Nothing healthy about that. That's cool. That's how you put stuff away. Tell you what, Empire, I think this is actually slightly better than Boneworks. Just because I haven't had any situations where... they ain't captured that right. clean book, considering it's down here. I don't know if I can actually rip that off by doing that. Nope.
Oh, careful of that barnacle, Alyx.
Oh. I remember these.
Three mags left.
Nope, nope, nope. Not dealing with them. One thing is on Boneworks, what you can do is you can grab something and pull back, and it will automatically come with you. This you can't, so you're kind of stuck to small movements, unless it's just because of the weight. But
how'd you meet my dad anyway? You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah, well, no, tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa, they said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
That was horrible. So it's just 1 minute. Sorry about that, I just had to answer something on my phone, but that was nasty. I just started panicking. Nope. That's me having nightmares for the rest of my life. There's no sprint button, but there's a quick jump button here.
I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
If I was the Combine, where would I put a control panel?
It'd be up here, wouldn't it? I think I've only got one mag left. I've only got... So, like, bloody five rounds. Probably got one chambered as well. Hopefully. Can't get under there. Cable's got up to there, so let's check that out. I need to find my way around this. It's gotta be under here. Let's have another look around here. I'm gonna quickly just bolt round. Nope, there we go. Some steps over there. Oh, it's her. There we go, you gotta hold it with two hands, so yeah, it was the kind of the weight of the. Doesn't allow half empty mags into you. So. Spotted you.
control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
No engineer, but I nailed that.
Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse. You just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alyx?
Mm-hmm.
Such a nice guy.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go.
That one's dangerous. Tell you what, this is creepy. Yeah, so I'm kind of reading back your messages now. Yeah, he was pretty hungry, Empire. He was about to eat me. My whole body shivered the moment I got gripped by him.
Hey, Russell.
Six.
I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
probably medicine then.
Yeah, but you're not going to inject yourself just because you found it on the side of a table. Store it in your wrist pocket. What the hell? Where's the phone?
Do you hear that?
What is that? Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go. Yeah, that is the shortcut.
You're right there, fella. Looks like that chicken's heavy, mate. Let's let you in.
Alright, that seems to work. Let's keep doing that. Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows your resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Thing is, I'm actually getting hungry myself. But once this section of mission's done, this we'll get to the next checkpoint. I'm gonna jump off the stream, take a 10-minute break, get some food, and then jump back on. Get your masks. I have the same mask. Oh. Sorry. Red barrels usually do. Ah. Up there, could have used some barrels.
Oh boy.
Yeah, be careful.
seconds left.
He really wants that to work. So, mate. Clear this wood for me. It's alright, calm down. This way. Hello. Thank you.
Magazines.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
Wait, got it, got it, got it, got it. You gotta line up all these. There we go. And boom. Thank you. That's pretty cool. Ah. I'm not liking the sight that much. I like the iron sights, but... pretty cool all the same, though. Ooh. Now, with it being Valve... a weird bug behind me. Can you turn this on? No. I would have personally made this an achievement. Looks like an ammo box. Got him, bro. Detail in this game, honestly. Something in one of these. That's cool. Whoa. It's highlighting the weak points. Can I scan it for other stuff? Looks cool, I've got to admit. Like that bodywork there, I want on my actual my airsoft version 19-11, so I'm gonna do that. But no.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alyx.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look. For more resin.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Talk about what a lesser gun this is. This thing isn't half bad. Left.
So we need a Call of Duty style suppressor. Fucking hate these things. I can't stand bone works with the crabs, never mind these ones.
Wait, where'd it go?
Thank you.
found it. Probably only one of those.
Yeah, probably not.
Okay, two of those.
That is not something you want to see jumping at your face.